Morning, everybody. As promised, our coffee and canvas session. It's a little different today. We are doing our fabric paint. I got my fabric paint yesterday and I'm so excited to use it. So I kind of set it up and I have an idea of what I want to do. This is the piece here that we're going to be painting on. I apologize here. Let me get my video camera ready here. Okay, everybody can see that. All right, cool. Well, awesome. This has kind of a shimmer to it. It's kind of cool. I've never used it before, so here's to trying new things with everybody on Facebook. All right. Hope you guys are having a good day. I know I am. Got my coffee in hand. I love it. I know it's kind of a dark denim, right? But I really like this blue against it. I'm gonna do kind of two pieces here because of the split in the back of this. Super cute little jacket. This is my son's adorable girlfriend. She is a dancer and very talented and super sweet and very smart. And she was kind enough. I paint all over me already. Anyway, she was kind enough to lend me her jacket. For sure, this, I usually paint with acrylics, but this stuff won't fade as quickly as acrylics do on cloth. You know, most of the time it's, you know, like a permanent situation, but it tends to fade. It doesn't ever really go away. This stuff is forever. Turn out. I'm going to do like a little pop art piece with a little girl popping a bubble and a phone. Like, oh my goodness, what's going on? You can't really see that shimmer that I was talking about, but it's there. Very, very light, but it's really pretty. Okay, that's the base of it. Hope everybody can see that. I'm sure you can. And I usually have it up on an easel, and it's all pretty, and going here in the background. It's just how I do it. It's just what I do. I'm a very in the moment artist. I like things neat and clean, but sometimes you're in the moment and you just gotta do it. Here's what's going on around you. Alright. That's pretty. Lighten up the other side. Put some white in there. I'm gonna start the other side. Oh, that's pretty. Try not to make it too streaky. I want it to be a solid color. With pop art, you kind of have to have a solid color. I've got a friend of mine who's a very talented artist who does a lot of pop art. He's always surprising me with his, not that I'm surprised that he can, it's just really cool to see. see what water will do. Water is my friend when I paint on canvas, so let's see how it does it with cloth. Yeah, that works pretty good. Use that color around. Oh, that's pretty. Into Hobby Lobby the other day. I about fell over. I couldn't believe they had all their Christmas stuff out already. But I understand. I mean, they get shipments. They get big, huge shipments, and they gotta put it somewhere, right? But I was pretty surprised to see all that stuff on the floor already. With it being August. But it works because, you know, those little crafty people that like to make their gifts, they can get ahead of the game. Hi, Mr. Speak. How you doing, sir? Hope this Wednesday is finding you and a wonderful, wonderful morning, start of your day. Maybe I should talk to you about doing those electric boxes. I've been dying to do that. This is going to take a while. This fabric is really absorbing this paint here. Good morning, Miss Tigger. How you doing, love? I'm gonna go back to the other side. Let me find my little tiny brush. Of course, I can't find it. My giant bag. Get my little detail brush in here. Get my little sketch on. Oh, sketch on. Let's see which brush do I want. Let's try that guy. That guy might work. Okay guys, here goes nothing. Just kidding. I have a plan. I swear. Dry. Don't forget your sip of coffee. Okay, here we go. All right, so I'm gonna start off, what I should start off with is white so I can see my lines and then go over it. So I'm gonna do this old school phone. You probably can't see that, can you? Sorry, guys. Nails, red nails. Can't forget those. Okay. Fabric. This is really different from my wood canvases that I always use. It's absorbing differently. It's moving differently. It's taking a lot more paint. But that's okay. That's okay. Alright, now, put a phone color. Ooh, I should do the avocado green. Right, or a light green. Oops. That looks fun. Back in the days when they had very interesting taste in colors. And their appliances were avocado green and just all kinds of funkiness. It's very interesting. But I'm gonna make it a little bit of a bright green. Ooh, that's pretty. Oh yeah. And all the shading and all the good stuff that comes along with pop art. It's really about those dramatic black lines. When we were actually back in the day when we were stuck to a cable on the wall. God, our kids will never know. The struggle was real, right? It's just such a funny thing to say. It wasn't a struggle. When you had to click over to the other line because your mom was yelling at you to get off the phone. Because your girlfriends were going to call, or whatever else. We all thought we had problems, right? We all thought it was so bad. Gosh, this sucks so bad. Oh, that's cute the way it's turning out. Good morning, Miss Jessica. Okay. I'm going to go back into this piece. I'm gonna put a little bubble. All right, because this is a conversation piece. What are they talking about? Usually it was I don't even know. I used to trick my mom. Well, I don't even know if it was actually tricking her, but when she would be on the phone, I would always ask her if I could do things that I knew she would say no to when she wasn't on the phone, because she could actually process it. So when she would say to her girlfriends, "Oh yeah, totally, yes, yes, yes," I would say, "You said yes. You were on the phone. You said yes." I totally took advantage of that. Love me some coffee. Okay, so we're gonna go back into this piece, and here's where, oh wait, I forgot the phone line, the actual line. I'm gonna make that green. Did anybody else's parents have like a 10 foot or 20 foot cord that could wrap around the whole house? I'm sure you did. I'm sure you did. Don't pretend. Don't pretend that you didn't. It was very popular. It was like the thing. I didn't want anybody else listening to your conversations. Alright, so here's the dramatic black lines here, guys. Nails. My dogs apparently feel like they need to be. Hey, don't start. Don't start. Marco, it's what they do. What do you guys think? Pretty cute, huh? I think that looks really cute. That's one side. One side. One side. I think it turned out pretty cute. Can you guys see that? I don't know. I'm just gonna turn the video around. Hold on. That's cute. I like the fabric paint. I don't know if I do this every single day. It's definitely different. But it turned out cute. All right, so the other side is going to be this little brunette popping a big bubble, because I think that's like adorable with this kind of artwork. So let me grab my coffee. Okay, I'm gonna switch the phone back around. Bear with me, I gotta get refocused, all that good stuff. All right, everybody can see that other side. I think that turned out really cute. Move it too much because I want it to dry. Okay, now for my little brunette, her face is gonna go right there because it's about the hair and a little bow tie and then the big bubble. It's really gonna focus on her eyes too. So yeah, we've got a lot of different things going on here. So here we go, I'm gonna start sketching it. First, I really need my coffee. It's a good thing, it's a good thing. Okay. I need more white. This stuff's going quick. It's definitely different. Definitely. The real test will be when I wash it before I give it back to her. Okay, let's see. I want that face to be right about there because her hair and the bow tie. So. Now we want it a little lower, right about there, because we want that little 50s shirt, and then her neckline. Always remember, I always give myself guidelines. Doesn't have to be perfect. It look like she's got some kind of Dracula kind of shirt on here. Let's change that. See? Just like that. You just change it. Okay. So she's got these really pretty bangs in here. Bangs. Round them out. She's got her pretty eyes. I'm gonna move all this here because I can tell already. That's okay, because we're just giving ourselves some guidelines. Alright. And that big bubble. That big bubble gum. This is going to be her bow up here. Almost like the I Love Lucy type hairdo, right? Big curly hair. Big pretty curly hair. When women had actual time to do their hair. I'm lucky if I get to brush my hair after my shower. For real. I can't be the only one. I refuse to believe that. It's like a little 50s diner moment. Alright, so all my lines are here. Alright, it's time to get busy. Give her black hair, maybe some brown in there. Yeah, I think I want to do brown. She's a little brunette. that skin tone. Those are three different colors. Some white, a little bit of orange, and a little bit of brown. We'll make that skin tone. Maximus, that's enough. Nobody wants to hear you. Everybody's fine. My dog. Poor guy. He's got issues. Okay, now. Bubblegum. Pink bubblegum. Make that big old circle. Make it shiny. Happy, it's turning out really cute. Coffee, coffee. I know a lot of you guys are gonna have to go back to work, or you guys are super busy. I appreciate you guys jumping on and watching and enjoying this stuff with me, because it means a lot. It's super fun, and I'd love to be able to do these little fabric workshops someday. I could do all kinds of fun stuff. It's never ending. You can really just constantly have something. I'm going to give her a red. I think I'm going to do a red shirt because her bow is going to be red. Maybe I'll do red with polka dots. Ooh, that's cute. That's super 50s. Adorable. Okay, now her eyes. Okay, here we go. Let's hold that dry for a minute. Okay. being so quiet. I know it's sometimes it's hard to talk about things. I guess I'm not really in a chatty mood, I guess, today. Sometimes I am, sometimes I'm not. I'm really into this piece, so I really am liking the way it's turning out. It's really cute. I'm not ever using this paint style before, or really doing pop art. I used to think, oh, no, that's not my style. I have a lot of friends that are pop artists that it seems like it takes a lot of time and effort, and it's great, and they're beautiful pieces. But it's never really my thing. I'm liking it now. With some white. Oh my goodness, my hands are a mess. Okay, some white in here for those curls. Put some shimmer. I think they make her look crazy. So I'm going to fix it. But like I always tell my painters, you gotta let it dry. And I think that might be how to work this paint. I feel like her eyes are too far apart. They need to be a little closer. So I can fix that too. Except for, I gotta let it dry. I'm getting paint all over me. Alright, let's go to... think I just figured it out. I think that's what the problem was, is that she didn't have any eyebrows. I gotta fix that because she looks like an old lady. But I'll fix it. Everything's fixable. Oh, so cute. Oh, so cute. Okay, so I've learned that you definitely need to let this dry a lot more and a lot longer, but I'm gonna add some more stuff to it. I'm gonna do additional things. She wants me to put on like bam and wow, super cute and all that good stuff. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it was a little quiet today, but it's a new piece and I'm so excited, and the way it turned out is super cute. And yeah, I've been doing phone cases and pants and jean jackets and t-shirts and all kinds of fun stuff. And I have, I've created a YouTube channel. So, because my kids keep telling me, Mom, you got to get a YouTube channel. And okay, I don't know what I'm doing, but hey, why not? Let's learn it. So I did. I got on there and I was brave enough to do it. And it's fun. It's so cool. And I'm really grateful and thankful that you guys continue to join me on this. I really appreciate it. And let me know if you guys want me to do custom pieces. Send them my way. Send them from Texas and Tennessee and Florida and upstate California and upstate New York. I've got family and friends all over the place. So this is one of the reasons why I was kind of inspired to do these live videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I think I might be sideways, and if I am, I apologize. If not, great. I hope I did that right too. You guys have a beautiful day. I will see you next week. Bye!